who has received lots of achievement in the field of drawing,